One Formula One driver once said, if you're in control, then you're simply not driving fast enough. If you want to double the productivity, you can't just develop the product, you have to develop the method. And that's what we did. My name is Staffan Lundström, and right now I'm product manager. I had the idea of doing the parting off by using the Y-axis for, I think, a couple of years. But when Johan came in, we understood the potential of the product and how good it could be.
Y-axis parting is the simplest idea. It's silly, almost. The theory of Y-axis parting is that you rotate the insert 90 degrees so that you get the cutting force straight into the blade in the stiffest possible way. The tricky part was in the beginning that machines aren't made to do this.
Cutting edge would be compared to this one.
We only had 6 months to finalize the idea, so speed and the entrepreneurship was the key to success. I think entrepreneurship and innovation is quite closely connected. I mean, you can have a really good idea, but if you can't sell it and argue for it, then it doesn't matter.
We go on the Y-axis instead of the X-axis. It's not what you usually do, so no. Maybe there's something we haven't thought about. It'd be interesting to see. In this company, we get the opportunity to work in smaller teams with innovation and developing new ideas without limitation that slows us down. It's the same way when I work on my bike in my garage. I have a very modest garage and I don't have the right tools for everything, but you can usually work it out with the tools you have. So it's about problem solving and being innovative.
We have different personalities, me and Johan. Where Johan is more focused on details and I would say perfection. I'm more the one who wants to get out in the workshop and then try it out, see how it works. We made a prototype, and the first test drive wasn't good at all.
We got really weird results. We got rattling noises and vibrations, and the insert broke. It was a major setback for us. I didn't really understand what was wrong. So we went back to the drawing board,
and then we get the adjustability from 6.
Added internal coolant, we changed the adapter, and we tested a new machine. It shouldn't be that easy to cut metal. That was a great moment.
Courage is very important to get new things to happen. You need to dare to try your ideas and also to let other people put their eyes on them and develop them. You can't do it on your own, really.
This would really benefit the customer who wants to shave seconds off his cycle times with a higher feed and lower noise. You don't have to live with that if you have a Y-axis.
So for the customer, it means both savings in time and possibilities to have unmanned production. Yeah, of course, you feel proud when someone likes your idea and likes the product that we have developed. And also proud of doing it together with you, Juan.